Liege Lord. Alright, featuring Liege Lord and Savatage. Alright, Liege Lord. They were a cover band for Judas Priest back in 1982 to 84. They called themselves Deceiver because of the Judas Priest song Deceiver, of course, naturally. And they changed their name and they started their own band and everything, called themselves Liege Lord, 1984. And they were doing music 1984 to 1990, then in 2000, and then in 2012, up to the present. They got 3 singles, 3 LPs, and 2 demos. They're from Connecticut, USA. Now, Bonsai came out with a compilation, metal compilation, called Force of the Blade. Liege Lord has a song on there called Amnesty, and Force of the Blade is a Bonsai record, Bonsai compilation, 1986 that came out. So, what do we want to hear? Okay, that was Transgressor, the opening song. Blacklit Nights. They're on Cobra Records originally. You can kind of hear the Judas Priest influence in his vocals, but also he has, to me, also the vocalists of Queensryche. Anyways, that was called Black Lit Nights. Speed of Sound. Okay, here we go.
I'm not afraid to die.
called Speed of Sound. Birds of Prey. Birds of Prey. The album came out in 1987. I was looking for a stand around the house so I can prop up the record covers. So, hey, why not a guitar stand? Yeah, it works. And why not? It's appropriate. Hey, guitar stands and music, records. Hey, cool, eh? So if you like that band, you like the sound, support them. All right, Savatage. I'm going to begin with this album here. Fight for the Rock, 1986. It's a hard album to find. Look in what shape and condition this is, just pristine. Okay, after the failure of this album, which came out in 1986, they attempted to commercialize their sound. So a bit of a departure from Savatage, like Hall of the Mountain King. After this album, Fight for the Rock, they went rock opera, more towards rock opera, like gutter ballet and all that. I have only 3 Savatage albums. But this one, you know, you can check it out. They do a good cover song, Day After Day, which, what's that band called, that old band? It's not Bread, but something similar. It's not Bread. Day After Day, I can't remember that band. It's an old band. Check it out, Day After Day. They do a really good cover of that old song. They really, really do. This album, it's not bad. It's, you know, it's one of those albums, yeah, I like it, but don't do it again. It's kind of like Saxon's Destiny album, you know? But don't do it again. And you got the lyric sheets in here. I'm not going to focus on any songs of this album here, though. Savatage was founded by two brothers, John and Chris Oliva, if I pronounce that correctly. In 1979, they named themselves Avatar. But another band was named Avatar already, so they changed their name to Savatage. They got 14 albums out. Now the album Sirens. Great album. Get it. Buy it. Must have. Really cool album. This is a Banzai album. Really great album. Sirens. Of course, you got the Banzai sleeve here with all the Banzai stuff you can get. Okay. Now, after Sirens, they came out with Dungeons Are Calling. I don't have that album. I wish I did. Man, I would love to have that album, Dungeons Are Calling, but I don't. That's also on Banzai, the Dungeons Are Calling. But anyways, this, I'm going to play Sirens for you, because it's a great tune. You know what sirens are, mythological creatures, eh? They're kind of like a evil version of the mermaids, which they eat the, which they lure men, sailors, to the shoreline. They you hear them calling, and the guy steering the ship and everybody else, and they cause their ships to wreck on the rocks. On the beach, right? And so they get on the beach, the men, and they see these women, or the women, they come out at nighttime, whatever, I don't know how really the story goes, but the women are cannibals, they eat the men of flesh, They might have sex with them, I guess, and then they kill them like black widows. I don't know. Sirens. Movie Sinbad the Sailor. I think Sirens was in that one. Or one of those movies. Check it out. Check out Sinbad the Sailor, like the original. Anyways. On the Run is a great song. Well, all of these songs are great on this album. It's a must-have album. Get this album, it's great. It's a great album. Get it. It's more like, I don't know, rock metal. You know, like On the Run. Isn't that kind of like a rock metal kind of, you know? But hey, it's awesome. It's a great album. Dungeons Are Calling is a great album too. This is a gem. Hall of the Mountain King. Absolutely, 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 falconlutely, you must get, must have album. This is a gem. This is a metal gem. Okay? You gotta have it. This is an awesome album. All the songs are awesome. Hall of the Mountain King. God. What a song. They moved on to a bigger label, Atlantic Records. They probably wanted to push the band into a more commercial thing. This is what big labels try to do to metal bands, right? Generally speaking. Okay, what are we gonna play? What are we gonna play now? Beyond the Doors of the Dark, how about that? John's voice is just unique. It's great, man. Fucking, oh, it makes it Savatage. Yeah. Prelude to Madness, Hall of the Mountain King. The Price You Pay, White Witch, Last Dawn, Devastation. That's on the second side. First side is 24 hours ago, Beyond the Doors of the Dark, which have played Legions. And their ballad, Strange Wings. Okay, let's play another song here. Should we do Hall of the Mountain King? It's such a great tune.
Thank you.
it was hard for me to stop it. But anyways, I don't want to make a 30-minute video. So all the viewers that view my videos, thank you so much. And yeah, like and subscribe, support these bands. I'm sure there's going to be a drop down again for the band's owners and credits. Press show more, and in metal we trust. And I've been working my ass off on the weekdays, so that's why I'm only making videos once a week now, because I'm very, very tired when I come home. Yeah, I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. But hey, man's got to do what he's got to do to keep his home and his cars and his pay the bills and all that, right? So take care of yourselves. Thanks for watching. Savatage. This is a gem. Get it. Find it.